নাটক শুরু হয়েছে। ওয়েলকাম টু ডিসকাশন সেশন অ্যাবাউট দ্য বোর্ড ফাইবার। টুডেজ টপিকস ইস ফেকাস। আই এম ডক্টর অপূর্ব কিশোর পাল, অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট প্রফেসর, জালালাবাদ রাগিব্রেরা মেডিকেল কলেজ হসপিটাল। থ্রি কম্পোনেন্ট ইন ওরাল এক্সামিনেশন, ইয়ে মাস্ট নো, বেটার টু নো অ্যান্ড নাইস টু নো। What is dysphagia? In one word, it is difficulty in swallowing. But in definition, difficulty in swallowing or a sensation of footballer's arrest or delay during swallowing may be due to mechanical obstruction or functional disorder. What are the causes of dysphagia? The most common cause are the gastroesophageal reflux disease, carcinoma esophagus, foreign body in esophagus, carcinoma of pharynx or posterior one third of tongue, corrosive stricture, esophageal candidal infection, Plummer-Vinson syndrome and mediastinal swellings. Rare causes: diffuse esophageal spasm, esophageal diverticula, dysphagia losuria, thyroid swelling, Borges syndrome, neurological causes, congenital anomalies of esophagus, drug-induced dysphagia, and mediastinal fibrosis. Another classification in the lumen, foreign body and or a food bolus. Moral causes: scleroderma, Chagas disease, pharyngitis, tonsillitis, diffuse esophageal spasm, achalasia, carcinoma esophagus, gastroesophageal reflux disease scarring and chemical stricture. External causes: thyroid enlargement, tracheoesophageal fistula, large pharyngeal spouts, aortic aneurysm, carcinoma of the bronchus and trachea, mediastinal lymphadenopathy and left atrial dilatation. Neuromuscular causes: cerebrovascular accident, multiple sclerosis, polio, Guillain-Barré syndrome, neuropathy, myasthenia gravis, bulbar palsy and hysteria. What is odynophagia? This is painful deglutition or painful swelling. This complaint consists of localized pain, usually in the lower sternal region, which occur immediately on swallowing certain foods or liquids. What are the types of odynophagia? It is divided in a four due to the inflammation: reflux esophagitis, peptic esophageal ulceration, infection, in under infection, thirst, herpes, viral and bacterial pharyngitis, and spasm, diffuse esophageal spasm and chemical injury. What is reflux and regurgitation? Reflux and Regurgitation are often used synonymously, but reflux is the specific return of gastrointestinal content to the mouth as the part of the symptomology of gastroesophageal reflux disease. On the other hand, regurgitation should strictly refer to the return of esophageal content from above the functional or mechanical obstruction. What are the effects of the reflux and regurgitation? The effects of reflux and regurgitation is loss of weight, occurs anemia, cachexia, change of voice due to refluxed material irritate the vocal cords, and cough or dyspnea due to tracheal aspiration may all accompany regurgitation and or reflux. What are the common investigation done for esophageal disorder? The first we are do the radiography. It include plain radiography, contrast radiography as a barium swallowing, cross-sectional imaging by computed tomography, endoscopy, endosonography, esophageal manometry, and 24-hour phase and combined phase impedance recording. These are the most common investigation for esophageal disorders. In plain radiographs, we'll show some foreign body. And cross-sectional imaging by computed tomography scanning are essential investigation for the assessment of carcinoma esophagus and can be used in place for contrast swallowing for demonstrate perforation. What are the information do you get from barium swallowing in esophageal disorder? A useful investigation for demonstrating narrowing, space occupying lesion, anatomical distortion, or abnormal motility. What information do you get from upper GI endoscopy in esophageal disorders? Endoscopy is necessary for the investigation of the most esophageal condition. It required to view the inside of the esophagus and esophagogastric junction to obtain a biopsy or cytology specimen and for the removal of foreign bodies and to dilate strictures. What are the importance of endoscopic ultrasonography and manometry in esophageal disorder? The endoscopic ultrasonography to provide highly detailed imaging image of the layer of the esophageal wall and mediastinal structure close to the esophagus. And manometry is now widely used to diagnose esophageal motility disorder. It used to measure length and spacer of the lower esophageal sphincter of esophagus and pressure during swallowing. Now, what is Barrett's esophagus? Barrett esophagus, it is a metaspastic change in the lining mucosa of the esophagus in response to chronic gastroesophageal reflux, often associated with sliding hiatus hernia. How can you manage a case of gastroesophageal reflux disease? First, diagnosis. Diagnosis from history: dyspepsia with fatty food is more common in gastroesophageal reflux disease than gallstone disease. Rectosternal burning pain and epigastric pain are the commonest symptom. The most appropriate investigation is endoscopy with biopsy. In patient with atypical or persistent symptom despite therapy, esophageal manometry and 24 hours esophageal pH recording may be justified to establish the diagnosis and guide management. How can you manage a case of gastroesophageal reflux disease? In case of uncomplicated gastroesophageal reflux disease, it is treated as a medical management. If mild symptom, simple antacid alginate preparation and S2 receptor antagonist. When symptoms are severe, prolonged, and unresponsive to above treatment and measure, sometimes needs surgical intervention. In a mild symptom, some simple measures can be taken. Weight loss, stop smoking, the avoidance of excessive consumption of alcohol, tea, or coffee. The avoidance of large meals late at night and a modest degree of head up tilt of the bed. PPI is given an adequate dose for 8 weeks. Surgical management. Surgical management: anti-reflux operation like total fundoplication, partial fundoplication, performed posteriorly and or anteriorly. Other options: minimal access surgery, endoscopic treatment. This involves the endoscopic suturing device that placate the gastric mucosa just below the cardia to accentuate the angle of his. Radiofrequency ablation applied to the level of the sphincter and the injection of submucosal polymers into the lower esophagus. What are the surgical options of gastroesophageal reflux disease? There are many operations of gastroesophageal reflux disease, but they are virtually all based on the creation of intra-abdominal segment of esophagus, coral repair, and some form of the warp of the upper stomach around the intra-abdominal esophagus, like Nissen's fundoplication or partial fundoplication. What are the common sites of carcinoma esophagus? Squamous cell carcinoma generally affects the upper two-thirds of the esophagus, and adenocarcinoma usually occurs the lower one-third of the esophagus. What are the etiological factors of carcinoma esophagus? Gastroesophageal reflux, obesity, smoking, alcohol consumption, Helicobacter pylori, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, achalasia. What are the clinical presentation of carcinoma esophagus? In early disease, usually presents with non-specific dyspeptic symptom or a vague feeling of something that is not quite right during swallowing. Some are diagnosed during endoscopic surveillance of patient with Barrett's esophagus. Other symptoms include a mechanical syndrome, principally dysphagia, but sometimes also regurgitation, vomiting, odynophagia, and weight loss. Suggestive of advanced malignancy include recurrent laryngeal palsy, Horner syndrome, chronic spinal pain, diaphragmatic paralysis, cutaneous tumor metastasis, or enlarged supraclavicular lymph nodes and palpable lymphadenopathy in the neck. What is achalasia cardia? It is a neuromuscular failure of relaxation at lower end of esophagus with progressive dilatation, tortuosity, incoordination of peristalsis, and often hypertrophy of the esophagus above. How achalasia cardia presents? It typically presents with dysphagia, chest pain, regurgitation, odynophagia, dyspepsia, halitosis, weight loss, anemia, respiratory complication. There may be overspill into the trachea, especially at night, and it causes cough and respiratory distress. How can you diagnose achalasia cardia? It usually occurs in the middle life, but can occur at any age. It typically presents with dysphagia, initially liquid, followed by solid. Other symptoms, chest pain, regurgitation is frequent, and there may be overspill into the trachea, especially at night. How can you diagnose a achalasia cardia? In suspected case, we done endoscopy. It's finding a tight cardia and food residue in the esophagus. In barium radiology, usually barium swallowing may shows holdup in the distal esophagus, abnormal contraction in the esophageal body, and a tapering stricture in the distal esophagus, often described as a bird's beak. The gastric gas bubble is usually absent. A firm diagnosis is established by esophageal manometry. Classically, the lower esophageal sphincter does not relax completely on swallowing. There is no peristalsis and there is a raised resting pressure in the esophagus. The lower esophageal sphincter pressure may be elevated. Difference between achalasia and Hirschsprung disease. Achalasia differ from Hirschsprung disease of the colon because the dilated esophagus usually contain few ganglionic cells, whereas the dilated colon contains normal ganglionic cell proximal to a constricted aganglionic segment. What are the causes of esophageal stricture? Benign stricture, peptic stricture, corrosive stricture, the most commonest cause. Other cause, foreign body, post-surgical or post-radiotherapy, congenital, infection like tuberculosis, drug like tetracycline, and malignant stricture. How a esophageal stricture patient present? Dysphagia is the dominant features. The effect on nutritional status and loss of body weight and respiratory aspiration. What are the treatment option of esophageal stricture? One is endoscopic dilatation, stent insertion, surgical treatment, anti-reflux surgery, a colis gastroplasty, esophagectomy with interposed isoperistaltic jejunum or a left colon. Thank you. All about the oral exam question related answer and question. Thank you.